Hey, what's going on everyone? Fray Darkness here, and today I want to go ahead and share with you my Wii Remote settings. Now in this actual video, I'm going to show you my Wii Remote settings, and basically everything there is to it, as well as myself setting up these settings, or the later part of setting up these settings, in a gameplay, and, going flawless. I started off with somewhat adjusted settings, it didn't go so well. After I adjusted it somewhat more, I went flawless. Which was nice, so I want to go ahead and share with that with you. So to start, I want to go ahead and share with you how to set up your Wii Remote settings. I don't go into it in huge detail in the gameplay, unfortunately, as it was over several gameplays that I found these settings that were adjusted to my liking. And I highly encourage you all to go ahead and adjust the settings to your liking as well. Everyone plays differently. Some people may use their wrists more. Some people may use their arms. Some people may use their fingers in such ways. It depends how you're sitting. It depends if you're standing, where you're facing the TV, which I highly encourage you face it directly in the center of it. But it all really comes down to the person and their environment as to how the Wii Remote settings work for them. I personally always found myself as a high sensitivity user with analog controls, but when it comes to the Wii Remote, I tend to go a little bit on the lower sensitivity side. Now, these settings were actually adjusted from MrHuntinNoobs' settings. He actually uploaded a video recently showing off his settings. I highly encourage you guys to check that video out if you want to see some more customization options. I tend to probably be more adjusted for the players who like to use slower sensitivities. He uses a professional sensitivity, which is a somewhat largely higher and faster, much more rapid sensitivity than mine. So if this isn't the video for you, I highly encourage you guys to check out that video. And again, I do encourage you customize them to your liking, because I customized mine quite a bit for MrHuntinNoobs, because as I stated, his were a little bit too rapid for me. I like mine a little bit slower, and judging by the way I've customized my settings before in the past Call of Duties where I've used the Wii Remote, along with how he has his settings, I managed to discover these settings, which sit somewhat right in the middle of too slow and a little bit too fast, sort of a medium for me. However, to some others, medium might be incredibly slow or incredibly fast, so I do encourage you guys to try and customize those settings. And the settings I highly recommend you place high attention to detail to would have to be the dead zones, the camera sensitivity, and the cursor sensitivity. These will help you and your controller become one. It'll really help you gain control and fine control over your controller so you can aim accurately at any range at any speed. But of course, I also encourage you to check out other people's videos that show their Wii Remote settings, so you can kind of have them guide you in the right direction, and you can have your settings that are perfect for you a lot quicker. And as always, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it, and see you next time.